Welcome, everyone, to the MGM Resorts NBA Summer League. From the Thomas & Mack Center here in Las Vegas, Nevada, on the campus of the University of Nevada, Las Vegas. It is a couple of Summer League firsts, a couple of undefeated teams, both at 5-0 coming in. The two top seeds, the number one seed Lakers taking on the number two seed Portland Trail Blazers. Just checking in the game for the Blazers. His dad, a former NBA veteran. Nice drive by KJ McDaniel, assistant coach at Maryland, where Lehman played, told me that he was in the gym at all hours as KJ McDaniels put it in the bucket. Assistant coaches work out with anybody that he could find, really trying to perfect his craft. And this is a pivotal year for him as Trent Jr. gets another slam for Portland. Just before the game, they said, I asked Lehman, what do you remember about last year's loss to the Lakers in the championship? As McDaniel is fouled and one, was seeking contact and couldn't make it. There was a chance to get it down to 12. Hart, Baldwin punched it out of there. Check that. That was KJ McDaniel underneath. Goodwin with five on the clock, dancing with it. Nice feed inside to KJ McDaniels. And it's been that type of night for the Portland Trailblazers.
Golden here, been kind of quiet. Goodwin with a nice
all-time leading scorer with the assist. And is an understatement, so I think absolutely for sure. Wow.
KJ McDaniels.
Very nice play out of the timeout to mesh. How about this alley-oop right here from KJ McDaniels?
I think about the Lakers, as Magic pointed out, meshing. It my team's coming in at 6-0 as well. KJ, wow. Woo. Take that, Laker Nation. He's going to the basket with bad intentions tonight.
I just like how that sounded, too. It just sounded.
Lonzo Ball, Josh Hart, and Kyle Kuzma. He's a big reason for their success. KJ McDaniel might have a leg up on the MVP right.